Brian Barberena is slated to go down against Gunnar Nelson, and this is going to be a banger. Really much looking like a banger to me. 6'0", 77 kilos for Brian Barberena. Bam Bam is a striker, a fearsome striker. 18-9 is his record. And he recently lost to Rafael Dos Anjos via neck crank, but destroyed Robbie Lawler. He defeated Matt Brown, Darion Weeks, Anthony Ivey, lost to Jason Witt, Randy Brown, Vicente Luque. But the guy can take a beating. He is awesome, but Gunnar Nelson is a submission specialist. Now here comes the problem. With Gunnar, he has a karate background, which means he changes angles nicely, and he's got a great BJJ. So, it depends on which way this fight is going to go. Gunnar recently outworked Takashi Sato, and lost to a split decision to Leon Edwards via unanimous decision to Gilbert Burns. He's tough, lost to Santiago Ponzinibbio, choked out Alex Oliveira, Alan Joban, Albert Umanov. So it's either going to be a submission victory for Gunnar Nelson, either it's going to be some kind of a stoppage for Barberena. But considering the fact how Gunnar changes angles nicely, I would rather go with Gunnar Nelson submission. I'm going to go the fight will not go the distance. That's going to be my call. Side pick, Gunnar potentially submission.